on right now. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's move, 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 move. Enemy on the left side. What the fuck are you doing?
Fury on me. We've got to get through the courtyard.
Fuck! Come on, move! What the hell is he just standing back there for? Alright, now I gotta follow you, come on. Let's go. These people are running for their lives in there. Come on, kick that shit. Let's go. Get these guys. Come on. What the hell is going on? Alright, I already got the guy on the machine gun. Now there's more people shooting me. It's very cute. Come on, guys. What the hell? Alright, let's get enough. Let's go. Let's split. What the hell? Too easy. Why would I want to take their gun in real life? Forget that. I got my own gun. really, just go on my face like that, yeah, alright. Come up to me, you'll see what happens. Get the fuck out of here. Some bullshit right here.
The chopper's this way!
What are you looking at?
Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
UGV is this way! Come on. You're about to get shot, son. Alright, where the hell are we going now? Alright, looks like this guy wants to go up here. Let's go, Price. Where we going? Where we going?
The UGV is in a shipping crate directly below you.
Oh, yeah? Here's where we at.
Two-centimeter armor plating,
minigun,
and grenade launcher. Controls are going to be in Russia. Yuri, you're up.
Right, let's take control of this shit.
Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
How are we driving? What the hell did I do to the house? That was fucking stupid. Oh, they're gonna crash right on top of all those guys, right? Come on, bring him down. Get your ass up. What the fuck's going on? Really? Come on, dude. This is freaking crazy. Ah, alright. Get up. Get up. Let's go.
Good. We'll need him. We're going off to Makarov.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
Who the bloody hell is Yuri?
They say right. Truth. Not bad. Is the first casualty
not bad.
Of war.
It's pretty good scenes in there. Wow, I like that new machine. That's pretty sick. You can drive around in that.
But who defines?
Well, you're really not driving in it, but sort of controlling it like a remote control car. But pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. So they actually did pretty good in this one so far. And so far, I have to say this is better than Battlefield. So sorry for all those Battlefield fans out there, but it looks like Modern Warfare 3 has you guys beat. But I mean, like I said so far, so you really can't get too excited for any game until you finish it. So. But so far, so good.
War isn't just
so huge plot going on right now.
For now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
Wow.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes